I am a television news producer, but I've started to be on camera every once in a while. Reporting I can do fine. The makeup, I need a little bit of help. I feel like when I'm look at you in person, I'd have plenty of makeup on, and as soon as the camera comes on, I look like a ghost, and I need to learn how to fix that.
Katherine wants to be able to do her own makeup when she's doing her job, and she wants to look her absolute beauty best. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show her the difference between doing natural everyday makeup and doing makeup for photography. I definitely tend to go darker than I would on an everyday woman. For a case like this, when it comes to television, more is better.
Can I use concealer or foundation as a cheaper backup?
I would not. A primer for the lid is meant for that area, which is a thinner skin. Mm-hmm. So this is actually going to make the eyeshadows adhere much better. Again, we're doing eyes first. Use a brush. You really want to press that on because you want it to stay. So I'm going to go into a dark chestnut color, but I'm also going to soften it with a little bit of a violet and do just what it's called, a little windshield wiper motion. Up and around. Chin up again, remember, upper lid, chin up, and place against the lash line.
What is that?
Waterproofing finishing products such as this, which is called Finish Line. Again, always think you want color against the whites of your eyes, mm-hmm. against the lashes. Use a black pencil to fill in. Only stiff brush you want to use on your face is for your brows. A primer fills in pores, fine lines, and makes your foundation look perfect and stay on all day. I'm out of character, I'm in rare form. And if you really know me, you know it's not the norm.
In our case, with the bright light, hot spots would be an issue, so it really...
Hot spots would be here, here, definitely on the nose and on this area.
That's a three.
And then always get this area. Loose bristles, tap them off. This area, right here. That's the only place we would ever naturally blush.